guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make something nice. We're going to be making buttered paneer, okay? Here we have a medium-sized onion chopped up, some fresh cream for the end. I've got 3 bay leaves, 1 cinnamon stick, 2 cloves, 1 star anise seed, and 1 medium-sized dry chili. Here I've got a tablespoon of ginger and garlic, 3 tablespoons of tomato paste, and a sprig of curry leaf. For my spices, I've got a tablespoon of chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon of egg yellow, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric, 1 teaspoon of jeera powder, 1/4 teaspoon of elaichi powder, 1 teaspoon of dhania powder, and 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper. Here I've got sugar, and I've got salt as per taste. And here I've got 400 grams of paneer and some water. So let's get started. In my pot here, I've got a huge tablespoon of oil and a stick of butter, which is nicely melting. This I'm going to be adding in my dry spices. It's nice and hot. Give it a stir. And now I'm going to be dropping in my onion. Now onion's softening up nicely here. The butter is bubbling away. You can see. Let's give it a good stir. It actually smells wonderful with the clove and the bay leaf, star anise seed. It's got a wonderful smell to it. Now to this, I'm going to be dropping in all my spices at once. Everything in there and give this a good stir. Make sure your spices fry well. Let's grab the sides as well. So, now that my spices has fried up and flavors released, I'm going to be dropping in my tomato paste, curry leaf, garlic, and ginger. All that in there. Break this down so our garlic fries up as well. Starting to sizzle. Just lower your heat as well. You don't want it to burn. It's coming together. Okay, now I'm going to add in my salt. All at once. Give this a stir. And to this, I'm going to be adding in my water and let this simmer out for a bit. Now the tomato paste needs to cook with the spices, as well as the garlic and ginger. I know it looks quite red now, but once we put in the cream, I promise you the color will change dramatically. Gonna simmer for about 4 minutes on a medium flame. To check on our sauce for our paneer, you can see it's cooked down nicely. Okay, now I'm going to be dropping in our sugar into our sauce. Okay, give this a stir. So everything's going to come together because I'm going to be dropping in the paneer as well. Okay. Give it a stir. Make sure everything is coated. Then I'm going to be adding in a cup of water because I want the gravy to go into the paneer. Give it a stir and let this simmer for about 4 minutes again on a low flame. Okay guys, let's just check. Okay, it's simmering up nicely. The water's melted down. The paneer is nice and soft. So to this, I'm going to be pouring in my cream. Okay, let's give it a stir. what I was talking about, the color change. Okay. Now I'm going to get this simmer for a minute. And I'm going to plate this up. Looks wonderful. Here we have it, guys, our deliciously creamy butter paneer. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Until next time, bye.